All right, it's time to service the bearings on my camper. So first thing I did was put a jack under there and lift up the tire so it'll spin. I got the camper hooked to the truck so it can't roll away on me. And what we're gonna do is this little silver thing right here, we're gonna pop that off and see if I can do it one-handed. Yep. And then you have a rubber, oops, how about my finger? Got a rubber seal right here. What you don't want to do is drop it down in here, because if you drop it down in here, you got to take the wheel off to get it back out. So we just grab a hold of that, and there we have a grease fitting. Now, got my grease gun here. I have a quick release on my grease gun. And then what we're gonna do is, it allows me to do this one-handed. And now it's on, it's attached. And then what I can't do one-handed is pump the grease gun. I'm pumping the gun. Rotate the tire until you see the old grease start coming out the front there. If y'all can hear that little scrubbing a little bit, that's just the brakes on the hub. That's just how they work. It's hard to do one-handed. My initial trip with the camper was 5,200 miles. So this is due. There we go. I can see it starting to come through there. A little extra grease. So I'm gonna take my paper towel and my screwdriver and I'm gonna clean that excess grease out of there. And then all you gotta do is put the little rubber thing back on. Remember, don't drop it down in here. And then put this little silver cap back on. And that's all there is to it. That's the EZ-Lube axles on my 2024 Rockwood Geo Pro G15TB.